got millions on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you want the vibe. I've been rolling on the freeway, I've been riding 85. I've been thinking way too much, and I'm way too gonna drive. I got anger in my chest, I got millions on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you want the vibe.
What are three words you would use to describe the show?
Colorful, important, and hilarious.
Oh, great comedic subplots.
With the boys!
If I had to use three words, I would use celebration, disguise, and heart.
I would use dramatic.
I'd use beautiful and colorful.
Vibrant, collaborative, and profound.
Thanks, Kevin, for that promo on hockey.
And thanks, Emily, for that promo on Twelfth Night. The musical looks great. Good luck to the cast and crew this weekend.
Good morning, York. These are your YTV daily announcements for October 25th. I'm Murphy.
And I'm Erin.
York Hockey Nation, are you ready to check cancer? Come out tonight for York Hockey's biggest fundraiser of the year, Spirit Night. The first 200 students who bring their ID will receive a free t-shirt. Come out for some great hockey for a great cause. Go Dukes. Varsity puck drops at 7:20 p.m. and JV at 9:10. Hey Dukes! Wednesday night, the York soccer team slaughtered Lake Park in the regional semifinal 3-0. They advanced to take on St. Charles East in the regional final tomorrow night, Saturday, at 6 p.m. at Lake Park East campus. Come out, be loud, and cheer on the Dukes. See you there.
Hey Dukes! Want to save three lives? On Tuesday, October 29th, you can, by donating blood during periods 1 through 7. Make sure to go to thisisyork.org or scan one of the posters with a QR code to sign up for the blood drive today. Make sure you fill out the mandatory form in blue or black ink. Hope to see you there! Hola, Duques! Spanish Club will be meeting after school on Monday in room A217. We will be discussing the Day of the Dead run and decorating sugar skulls. Snacks will be provided, so come and join us! Hey Murph, how's the search for the Duke going?
I discovered some interesting findings last Friday night. Let's check it out.
Senior night, the last home game. Can you guess who finally decided to make an appearance? That's right, the Duke. Although, while most thought the case was closed, I saw right through his lies. The Duke that made an appearance at last Friday night's home game? An imposter.
What is the Evil Duke's PSAT score?
16 hundo, baby.
I don't know how the PSAT is numbered.
PSAT? Six. Probably zero.
15!
What is the Evil Duke's favorite PSAT meme?
Women shouldn't vote because the kids' faces would go unwashed, the toast would go unbuttered, who would make the dinner or kill the night? Definitely only the glowing flowers.
How many swipes does the evil Duke have?
Approximately 174, guaranteed. I see him all the time. He's getting swipes every period. It's insane.
I want to say, Sean, what do you think?
I'm going to go with a solid one.
68, 70.
What does evil Duke smell like?
Cold, hard cash. Straight money.
Big sporting goods! What they said!
And cheese!
What does the evil Duke smell like? What is your message for Evil Duke?
Evil Duke, you need to stop the madness and turn yourself in. Do the right thing.
Who are you, man? Like,
be careful who he messes with, because the good Duke has friends in high places.
If you had one message for the good Duke, what would it be?
Why do you leave us? We needed you.
Read books.
No, we need you back. I can't do it anymore.
Please come back. We need you.
If you had one message for the good Duke, what would it be?
Good overcomes evil. You got this, Duke.
With the good Duke still missing and the evil Duke on the loose, I was careful to not get too close to the imposter. Because the good Duke is missing his monocle, and the good Duke would not attempt to choke students. I waited patiently until I could get him alone.
Mr. Duke! Wait right there! Are you the good Duke? Then what is this? Wait up!
Wow, Murphy, you left that on a real cliffhanger.
Thanks, Aaron. The investigation is ongoing. I'll be sure to keep you updated.
And I know you went to the musical last night. How was it?
It was outstanding. You should check out Sebastian Rohn's mini-documentary, Who Am I? Exploring Themes of Empathy. Make sure to come out to York Drama's production of Twelfth Night, Friday and Saturday night at 7:30 p.m. and Sunday at 2 p.m.
That sounds great. I already have tickets for Saturday. And those have been your YTV daily announcements for Friday, October 25th. I'm Erin.
And I'm Murphy. Have a fantastic Friday, York.